The HIMARA dataset enabled our research to create a more robust data to be used in the multi-criteria design ranking tool. Mostly, we've used the dataset on the university itself. We've calculated everything from the areas of the most suitable for solar PV installations and their corresponding theoretical solar generation.
I am very passionate about how analytics can drive renewable energy and create social impact, especially for my region in Southeast Asia. The objective was to use the RE Data Explorer to extract high-fidelity solar resource data along with meteorological data to train a machine learning algorithm that predicts solar irradiance. This algorithm can then be applied to other datasets from the Philippines and other parts of the world. And I aspire that in the future, it will be used by organizations and communities in developing countries such as my home country, the Philippines, to encourage investments in solar infrastructure and educate and build livelihood for local communities.
RE Data Explorer has been a very important tool to support long-term energy planning for Peru. Our country is in an area in the world with a high potential for renewable resources. Using data from the RE Data Explorer, our team published a document to allow agents in the energy sector, state, business, and academia to have a technical reference for evaluation of solar energy potential.
We try to promote investments in every technology, in every resource. That RE Explorer would make a good tool for investors to know more about the potential in our country.
We have a software that allows solar developers to find and evaluate utility scale solar project sites. We're using it for two different things. We have one site evaluation tool where the customers, solar developers, go in, look for sites using different search filters that we have built. Solar resources is very important as part of that because they're trying to build solar projects. And the second thing that we've done is we have had a number of customer engagements where they've asked us to go deeper into specific areas and many of them in Southeast Asia. And here we use the Himawari data to figure out the feasibility of certain projects. And it was the solar resource data we used. And of course, we used also lots of other data layers to create a comprehensive picture of the site and the opportunity and help evaluate where on this site would be a good idea or if at all a good idea. One of the sites that we helped evaluate has been, they've decided to build there. That's exciting.
For the factories that we have in Mexico, we wanted to install solar PV. So for that one was specifically about predicting how much it would generate. So that was a very useful tool, and we put it inside our own internal tools based on what we extracted from the data sets. As part of the activities we have for social impact, we are trying to plan a pre-feasibility study for a social impact project. So we want it to be for communities, for local communities that could benefit from solar and wind.
I would absolutely recommend the use of the NREL HIMARA dataset for Philippines. If the HIMARA dataset did not exist, we would be having trouble in the statistical robustness of the research.
One very good feature about this is that it's really straightforward. You just pin it or put the area geographically, you kind of draw it, and then you get what you need.
I think it's important for us because there is behind this RE Explorer, there is a support of modeling data.
The RE Data Explorer tools application allows to evaluate the renewable energy potential of Peru and use in the satellite data to the better understand our country's wind and solar resources.
If we didn't have this data, we would have to rely on some other hourly data, which is not as reliable. So we would have to explain to all our customers that you can't really trust this, and that would have been embarrassing.
I did not find any other tool that is seamless, extensive, customizable, and intuitive. It is actually indeed the best in class. The RE Data Explorer made my life so much easier with its quick, no-cost, and convenient access to data.